On February 16th, 2014, coming from a lounge where me and my lady were now, that's my wife, a guy ran in the back of my car and flipped it over on the left side. We tumbled down the highway a couple times. I remember the windshield being in pieces. I didn't understand what the severity of the accident was. I look up in the car and I'm hitting nothing but seat, and I'm looking for Shadonna. I thought she was flown from the car, or I didn't know what to think about it. A minute later, I see flashing lights. At that moment, I blacked out. I remember hearing the chainsaw of them cutting me out of the car. When the guy pulled me out of the car, that's when I felt all of my pain. All I could see was the moon, and I could hear the helicopter in the background. I was internally bleeding. I needed 2 blood transfusions just to keep me alive on the table. The doctors was pronouncing me dead. And in that moment, God said, fight for your life. He told me to fight for my life. And I woke up in the hospital. The first person I saw was my granddad. I just bust out in tears and stuff like that. And I was telling granddad that I'm sorry for everything that I did. I apologize for all of my sins, and everything. Well, I was in the hospital for about for a month and a half, and then I went to rehab for another month. And I'm in rehab, mad, you know, I'm mad, sad, depressed, don't understand, why this happening to me. I remember one dude came in and into the gym when we was working out. He nudged me hey man, what you in here for? And then I'm man, I got into a car accident. He was man, you gonna be good. Don't even worry about that, bro. I got into a car accident too. And he knocked on his legs and was he was man, I got fake legs, bro. I don't have no leg, you know what I'm saying? And I'm still happy. And that hit me, even though I go through my depression and stuff like that. Why this happened to me? But I don't know, I still feel it's a reason why this happened to me, and I gotta figure it out. And then I made a post, told people about my story, and my DMs lit up with so many people that went through stuff and be like, thank you, dog, for saying this, bruh. I appreciate it. I went through such and such on this day. You know, you a champ for even just being here. I'm just glad that I'm able to talk about it today, you know? And God brought me through this to give it to you guys. And that's my story. I want to keep growing. For sure. So.